really want a different, more exciting life.
Oh,
listen,
I'm
some proper
high green,
you know what I mean? Bet you're taking me out if I was one of those sexy old clients.
So I'll be about here, is that right?
Well, I need to eat today, seriously, Mum.
What do you think would have happened if I'd ended up with Keith?
Mum, Dad? Here's some makeup.
Who's Keith?
Are you fucking Keith?
Do you think you can come and pick me up, please?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
I'm not married.
What? You live on the street, do you, office boy?
Just someone I might have met that wasn't for you.
Nah, I don't think he does.
That's what the fuck you doing then?
I'm just trying to get home. I can't believe you just said that.
We left.
Hey, what? You don't live here, blood man. Move!
I have a family, and I want to keep it.
Don't bite.
You're a bit off trekking, you're for Sweet Home Alabama, aren't we?
Does Daddy know?
No, it's a big secret.
My man seems to ask you some kind of shortcut.
Your trunk. Are we dreaming alone, then?
You want to swap lives with me, do you, soup boy?
Don't make up your mind, Tom. This life won't wait forever.
You good?
I thought we had a deal.
Sorry, is there a problem here?
What deal are you referring to?
Our bloody deal.
Too late.
Oh, what the hell? What? Fuck it up!
Deal, is it?
Please, I've got a family and kids.
Then you should have been more responsible then, shouldn't you?
If you don't tell her, I will.
I'll tell her, just leave it to me.
When?
When I get home.
This life won't wait forever.